India dominated gold in the single women and men doubles plus the mixed doubles category, as the US scooped gold in the women doubles with Vietnam winning the men's singles. Uganda's next focus at the Africa Games will offer players a chance to increase on their points account ahead of the 2024 Paris Olympics Games, scheduled to run from July 26th till 11th August. For Uganda's case in the badminton sport at the forthcoming Olympic Games, chances only stand with the women doubles and the women's singles. Due to the unavailability of Brian Kasirye, the former men top speed, who went for further studies in the US.
When you look at it, when you go back to the time of Edwin Ekiring, when he left, there was a big gap, and it took us some time to have a Kasirye. And now, like, he's not there now, it's going to take us also some time. But the thing that we are looking at now is not to have one Ekiring, one Kasirye. We are looking at a bunch of players. We are trying to groom and push, improve on their game to see that as Uganda, we can have a big number of players, in that even if one is not there, we can always be able to compete in a better way. Right now, we have many juniors, and all eyes are on them, and I'm sure we'll be able to keep the Uganda flag high.
Currently standing second in Africa, from the world, the women double pair of Gladys Mbabazi and Husna Kobgabi have more chances to make the cut. The players have revealed that despite their tougher outing at the Uganda Badminton International Challenge, they have picked lessons to take the Africa Games as they target to collect more points for Olympics.
I and my partner Husna Kobgabi, we are currently ranked as the second double in Africa. We are going to use the techniques and the knowledge we've learned in this tournament to see that we play better the next time and we get more points to qualify for the Olympics.
For Uganda International, I'm not sad, but still I would have hoped for better performance from me, like as a person. But I just reached the round of 16 for mixed doubles and women's singles. For the women doubles, Gladys and I lost in the first round to Australia. And we are grateful, of course, the draw wasn't by our side. We are not lucky with the draw. But we are thankful. We played good players. We tried to see where things went wrong. And good enough, we were home and we had coaches by our side. So they were able to see where we need to put things right. Yeah.
Relatedly, today the Uganda International Juniors 3 Days Badminton Tournament has kick-started at the Lugogo Indoor Arena, with over six nations taking part, including the hosts Uganda. The junior players under the age of 19 years are targeting points on the World Youth Olympic Games, which will be hosted in Finland in 2026.